Well, I'm the Moody dude, but I'm working on it. I'm going to be doing a Moody blues song. It was written by Justin Hayward. He wrote it after he got a gift of white satin sheets. And he had fantasies of someone that he had a flame for sharing those sheets with him, but she was far away, and I guess he was writing her letters and not sending them. So basically, it was unrequited love. The reason I'm moody is because I probably know more about that than I would care to admit. So without further ado, here's From the Moody Blues for those of you that probably, I think, I'm pretty old, you know? I don't know how many of you people even know who the Moody Blues are. So this is Nights in White Satin, accompanied by a track by David Lanz on piano. Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, and I'll love you. How I'll love you, oh, I will love you. I'll love you. Gazing at people, some hand in hand, just what I'm going through, they can't understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you'll be in the end, and I'll love you.